YouTube. This is DMV Butterfly. I'm coming to you with a very quick update. On Monday of this week, which was November 12th, 2012, I weighed 203.5 pounds. Yes, you guys know, or you who saw my video, I was down to 196.5, 195. I don't think I taped my 195 weigh in. But I was down to 195 in the course of 3 weeks. I wasn't eating well. And more importantly than not the eating well, I wasn't exercising. So I went up to 208. Boom. On Monday, the 12th of November, I was back down to 203.5. Today, I posted the video earlier today. I am down to 201.5. So I'm still working. The reason I'm coming to you today is because I have to have a procedure done where my tongue may be cut and I'll have stitches on my tongue. So I don't know how that will impact my weight loss journey because my doctor doesn't know how much work will need to be done. The doctor isn't sure whether I'll have to have stitches or not. In the meantime, I woke up this morning because I don't know how I'll feel for the rest of the weekend. Today is a Friday. I'm not sure how I'll feel the rest of the weekend. So I want to start Insanity in January, and I've been wondering how I would do. So I used YouTube and I looked up the Insanity Fit Test. Did great with that. I'll update you about that later. I also did Jillian Michaels' kettlebell workout this morning, and then I went for an hour-long walk. I could have spent some time curling my hair because I did wash, condition, and blow-dried it, but I can do that while I'm in the bed. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able or have someone else come over and curl my hair for me. I can't have someone else exercise for me, so that's the priority that I set for myself today, and I will update you guys regarding my medical procedure and how that may impact my weight loss journey for the next few days, and we'll go from there. All right, I did lose weight, and I do want to say this. I am a person where I am very realistic with my weight loss journeys, and I don't want to take my calories down too low. Of course, because I've been eating ridiculously over the last 3 weeks, any change and betterment in my diet, and not diet like a diet, but diet in terms of what I'm eating, any change in what I'm eating is going to have a great result. Yesterday, I had 3 pieces of fried chicken. The day before that, I had 3 pieces of fried chicken. Yesterday, I think I had 2 legs, one for breakfast and then one for dinner. They were both fried. I ate the skin. I had a chicken thigh. I took most of the skin off of the thigh, but I did have the meat. So I say that to say, I kind of pace myself and don't go all the way down with my calories and things like that, so that if I hit a plateau, then no fried chicken. I will make sure that it's baked or whatever. Now, do I have fried food all the time? Heck no. I don't even know how to fry chicken except chicken wings or boneless, skinless chicken breast. It's just that I wanted some fried chicken and I had it, and I still lost 2 pounds in 4 days. And that's because the reason why I have a fried chicken sometimes is because eating just boneless, skinless chicken breasts all the time, eating just fish all the time. If I'm just eating that and I want to take my calories down one day, where am I going to go? Like, there's not much to take out. If I'm eating already very low calories or just eating foods that already don't have a lot of fat in them and things like that. So that's my thinking. It works for me. It works for me. It works for me. It works for me. So that's pretty much an update. I'm on my way to the doctor's office, and I will update you guys later. Have a great day.